You handled that well. The mayor was worried you'd be upset, but you listened very calmly.
I guess. Anyway, this is between the two of them.
You're very mature. It's impressive. When I was your age, I didn't understand things like this.
If they both want to split up, then there's really nothing I could do about it.
Well, that's very level-headed of you. Don't worry, I won't do anything to ruin your father's reputation. I promise.
It's okay, I'm not worried. You seem like a smart secretary. You slept over last night, but you put on a different suit this morning.
Well, well, that's very observant. And, you have extra clothes too. Why is that?
It's a costume for the school play. I got the lead role!
Evil alien.
What?
Can you clean up your mess in my room?
What for? The whole store is stacked up with papers anyway.
Is he printing more of those dumb zines?
Well, after all, Monjan is a journalist.
Monjan?
He says it's a mini zine.
With no readers.
Ah!
What a junker.
These parts are in perfect shape. How can they just backfire like that? Very strange. Have fun today.
Ow! That hurts! Let me down!
I see you're wearing your ugly hat to school again. Don't make such a fuss. I just love the way these feel. So soft and fuzzy. They make you feel all snuggly, you know.
Keep your hands off me.
So, what's up for supper? You're probably going to insist on curry again, right?
I hate spicy stuff.
That's why we're going to buy you Little Prince Curry Brand. It's for kids. You're late. I told you we had rehearsal this morning. You know you were supposed to be there. Now, you're the lead role.
No, you're the lead role. Anybody can play my part. I pass.
We voted for the cast. And you got voted in to play the cat.
The cat.
Do not miss the rehearsal after school. By the way, that hat's really bizarre.
Why is she so into this play?
Cats, or felines, love to be babied when you rub their ears. They have the amazing ability to lick any part of their own body. The cat family includes tigers, manxes, and animated cats such as Doraemon and Tom and Jerry.
Is that cool or what? Found it in Sakai. It was at some store right out on the rack.
A store that still sells Crystal Pepsi.
Pepsi?
You know, the one that Van Halen did those Right Now commercials for?
You there! What are you whispering about?
Me, Ajumon.
Demerit! Demerit! Grade 6, Class 1 is officially banned for bringing in any more reading matter of low taste. What's reading something like this secretly? Miss Envoy to Nina Mori-san! Just think about Nina Mori-san's feelings when...
Kids can't choose the adults in their lives. They can't choose their parents. Nina Mori's father is the mayor of Mabase. I don't really get it, but it must make it tough for her. Of course, that didn't stop me from ditching the rehearsal after school. Playing a talking cat is really too dumb.
Okay, here we go.
That hat.
Yeah. You finally ditched school too, Takun. Just like me. Meow.
Is it a cat or what?
You're a delinquent.
It's after school. Anyway, practicing for a school play isn't a regular part of class.
I used to be in school plays. It was really dumb and embarrassing. But I was kind of happy, too. Mom and Dad both came to see me together, so it's a good memory. Hey, everyone! The king's ears are really donkey's ears!
Got a lot of response, didn't it? Well, investigative journalism is the key to community reform. My mini-zine of justice, Come On Mabuse, will bring in so many new customers, I'll bet you'll even sell out of your backlog of old Crystal Pepsi. Oh, well, gee, what'll we do, huh? So, how about it? More copies while I've still got them? How about 100? Let's say 80. See, someone wants a copy already.
Hello?
Yes, here you are, sweetheart.
I like your head. You just never know what's gonna come out of there next, like Lord Conti and these kitty ears. Kakun, you're almost as cute as Doraemon.
He doesn't have ears.
Anyway, you saved me, right? The other night, when you piloted Lord Conti and fought that evil robot, you were super cool, Chief.
Eh? I could hardly even remember what happened that night, after I got swallowed up by Conti.
Did you bring in the laundry already?
What's that?
It smells.
Ah!
I'm counting on you!
So smart about running away.
That's because I'm a grown-up.
I really like your boots.
Perfect for a nouveau riche princess.
I don't have a home to go back to. All I have is my cat.
Aha! Uh-huh. The class president hanging around town like a derelict?
What are you doing? Ditching rehearsal again?
Should I tell everyone where I found you?
Nauta, I swear, sometimes I think you really are like a delinquent or something.
Could be.
But that hat's still bizarre.
So, is there like a major scene at your house right now?
I don't care.
It's just some tabloid thing anyway, right? So don't worry about it.
The 537 train for Nagano.
Anyway, it's all true, you know. But hey, I have a lot of money. Yeah, I'm a nouveau rich princess.
Huh?
So, you want to go somewhere?
Right now, you mean?
Yeah, you're Puss in Boots and I'm your owner. So you just purr and follow my lead.
You talking about that play? I don't want to be a dumb cat. Anyway, I'm waiting for someone. Oh, there she is.
Who's that?
Our housekeeper.
Ah! Huh?
Yeah.
Oh! Wow! Ah!
Killed me. Ari?
Nauta! Hmm? What's this?
Don't touch it! Uh-huh. A young girl like you shouldn't touch it with your bare hands!
What is it anyway? Hello?
Yeah, I guess it's an ear.
What kind?
Cat, looks like. Kitty, kitty. Meow.
Ow! My stomach!
I told you not to touch it. Is that my fault?
Freaky!